Hi, I'm Charlie H, and this is how you shoot a basketball. First, you want to place your strong hand like this. Next, you want to put your other hand on the side to support the ball. But you're mainly going to be shooting with one hand. The other hand is just to make sure it doesn't fall off. Then, you want to get in the proper form, like this. Next, you'll want to bend your knees so you have enough power to shoot the ball. And when you're ready, bend your knees and let go.